What they had seen with their own eyes and through the eyes of others, the drums described to a T.